All right, so how we doing, fam? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Come on, land. Yeah, the usual spot, Slappy. Of course, you're gonna land right there. All right, so if you're gonna land there, I'm gonna land here. Got to the darn chest before me. Oh, I know you're still there. Maybe you're not. See ya! You tried it. And was unsuccessful. Give me that flopper. Something else in here. You came here and didn't open the chest, dude. I cannot believe that. Pistol's freaking goated though. I think, should I? Always use gold. I gotta stack that back up. Kind of spent it on upgrading weapons. Didn't even win the match. That's the that's like the trade-off. You don't even know if you're gonna win the match. Then they got the machine has the money, and you're stuck with a loss. And then the person that killed you is gonna take the weapon that you upgraded. Trying to think. Should I keep the flopper or should I keep the shield? Shield fish. Yeah, you can stay away. I don't really care. Plus, I'm playing with, like, my duo partner. Well, if I'm near him, I'm not really going to go all the way over there to go after him. Another small fry. No, I'm... Christ. Christ. Oh, he got eliminated. With a rifle. GG's, friends. Go back there. Chest up with this key. So let's see what's in here. Shall we? Never know, you might get lucky. Light fingers because I am using a light weapon. I'm using that goated pistol, baby. All right. We'll hit the chest up at the gas station then, since the storm got the one that's over here. I could go up the hill there, but no, we'll just go to the gas station. I'd rather just go to the gas station or the racetrack, to be honest with you. Always somebody over here. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Ready up. I ain't finished. Freaking AI, but she didn't really hit me, it seemed like. Are they even worth hiring? I'm not, well, they are, they're there. They are some help. Man, put me in another match. 18 seconds, that's ridiculous. Soon that timer hits zero, you should be at least at this loading screen. Really, you should be in another match. Freaking match, ain't sitting there for like 20, 30 seconds. That was ridiculous. There watching a dude who killed you taunt you and crap. You might want to see that. Click, click, clickety click. Out of ammo. Solo dolo tonight. We'll have my duo partner with me. It's all good in the neighborhood. Yeah, just remember, I almost had her, but she landed at an angle and crap. Not making excuses, it's just what happened. She landed at an angle and had that shotgun. See ya. Up close. Unmatched. Unless you get lucky with a faster fire rate. If you don't get lucky with a faster fire rate, shotgun's gonna win every time. Every time up close. More so, we didn't have this stupid overshield. I remember, they need to get rid of that overshield. I don't even care anymore. It has saved me a couple of times. I'm gonna give credit where credit is due. But I think they should just do away with it. I know if you play build mode, it's not there. And if you play Team Rumble, it's not there. Which I haven't played Team Rumble in forever. I should play some Team Rumble. Play that in many moons. Oh, now how lucky do you have to be? GG. Oh, I must have been a noob. He had to see me. He was looking right at me. I'm looking right at him. I'm like, you see me crouch. You see me with my weapon. It's like, what? And you're just landing? No weapon? Should have landed either over here or over in that creek somewhere. Wherever you see like a weapon spawning. That's what I did last game. I was like, I knew they would beat me to the chest in that cabin. They were gonna land before me, so I landed over in that, what was that, embankment or that creek. Keymaster. Thank you. So now it's just me and you, Goku. I think I don't see you. Get your butt down. The heck were you think you were doing? GG's, my friend. I think she had something down here. Try something that was purple. What is that? Heavy sniper. I don't want that. Is that why so many people were over here for this cache? Go. Coast is clear, seems like. All right, let's head to Mega City. Thank you. That should just go to the top, huh? 10 players. What the heck? Where is everybody? Everybody's laying over here. Oh, time to go. Oh my God. I thought I had the twin mag equipped. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see it grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.